was at Mercy, I learned and grew so much. Not only did I learn more about myself in the process, but learned more about God, and I am now able to pursue a degree.
I've seen everything, y'all.
And hopefully work with children and help them. God is my rock. God is my strength. And that he has overcome so much more than I have ever. That to me is what...
That's something you don't see every day, folks.
The healing that the Lord has done in my life, the journey of going back and facing things and knowing that my voice does matter, that I do have the confidence that I don't have to allow the things of the past to dictate my future and limit me.
I remember the staff there just continually showing me God's love and telling me how much I was worth to him, and telling me that I had a purpose in my life. After Mercy, I moved home and I began a ministry school through my church. Through what God's done in my life, I really just have developed a desire to show people that they are worth something and that they can have a future and that they're worth everything and that they're loved and that they can be free.
I came to Mercy with a ton of broken dreams about my future, and God since then has provided me with scholarships for school. He's provided me with a vehicle. So it's been a lot easier, and it's been great.